My employer wants to say thank you for saving his life all those years ago.
Run, now!
That is a time when our enemies knew honor. I wanted to offer you something no one else can. A gift. You have struggled long enough. I can end your eternity. Make you mortal. What they did to me. What I am. Can't be undone. Don't be so sure. I'm not healing like before.
His flesh is weak now.
Eternity can be a curse. A man can run out of things to live for. That day ain't here yet.
Well, congratulations on the film. This is really, really exciting. When you found out that you're getting the Wolverine right in Japan, you must have been very excited to work on this one.
Yeah, very much. Yes. Really excited. Yeah.
And I know that this is something that you'll probably always remember. So do you think there's a certain day or scene or time on the set that will always stay with you for each of you?
I remember when I was doing my drum singing sequence with Hugh in the countryside of Japan. It was just, I've been working on that scene since the audition, so I just could do it like forever because James gave me like every advices on every take. I just loved working with him and just could, I didn't want to finish.
Yeah, I love all of them, but especially the fighting with Hugh. That scene was so exciting. And he was a great fighter. So feel like, you know, I'm dancing with him, you know, and then he can remembering the choreography immediately. And just 2-3 times rehearsal and just shoot, and then totally no accident, injured at all. So I'm so happy about that.
What a great dancer too.
Thank you.
It's so hard to pick one scene because each scene has like a lot of memory because this is my first time to join filming. But I guess like I had a lot of action sequences, and then the first big action sequences was Hero. So that's something I really remember, because after I finished, I did 5 action sequences, and I remember I sent email to him like, you know, thank you so much, because for like 5th action sequences I received attacking, not I'm attacking to someone. It was so hard to receiving somebody's attacking, so I was like, oh my god, like Hero made me look good for my first sequences. So I'm like, oh my god, like, yeah, it was like, yeah, it was challenging, but I had amazing time training with stunt team, and also he gave me a lot of advice about Japanese sword. That's something I really
done
remember.
Very well. Yeah. Great learner, quick learner, both of them. And I'm proud of them.
Okay. What do you suppose it is about the character of the Wolverine that's so fascinating to people all over the world?
I think mutation can be like relate to everybody, you know, being different from others. Like me, I was always, you know, too tall as a Japanese girl, and I felt like, you know, everybody like pointing me up, and you know, I always thought like there's some another world I should belong to. I just hated myself, and that's something like you can relate to yourself.
Absolutely. And how about for you guys for the Wolverine?
Yeah, like differences is could be really good thing, right? Mm-hmm. And so I think what everybody likes Wolverine is like, he's like outsider, lonely, but like if there's someone who needs help, he always come. So that's why I think everybody likes his character, and mm-hmm. everybody think, ah, oh, like he, I wish he's my friend, or I wish he's my boyfriend, or like, you know, like all different thoughts, you know. Yeah.
Well, we should all be so lucky to have him on our side, but thank you all so much for your time. Thank you for being with us.
Thank you.